Hello, I'm Nadia Bilchik, and this is CNN News Now. This news just into CNN, the three police officers have been shot and wounded in Copenhagen, Denmark. The shooting happened at a meeting on free speech organized by a committee for the Swedish artist Lars Vilks. Iraqi troops are trying to push ISIS out of the western town of al-Baghdadi, a day after it was overrun by the extremists. Iraqi forces managed to repel an attack on a nearby airbase where the US is conducting military training. The new US Defense Secretary Ashton Carter says Iraqi forces should be ready to win when they try to recapture Mosul from ISIS. Iraqi troops are expected to launch an offensive there by late April or May. But Carter today said success is more important than sticking with the timetable. Russian activists are vowing a Ukraine-style uprising will never happen in their country. Thousands of them took to the streets of Moscow Saturday in an anti-Western demonstration. It came after Ukraine commemorated the bloodiest day of last year's anti-government protests in Kiev. That's your CNN News Now. Up next, Marketplace Africa looks at how the legacies of Desmond Tutu and Nelson Mandela are boosting tourism in Soweto, South Africa. You're watching CNN.